There's so much bad news about the climate crisis that it is hard to keep the sense of possibility alive. But I just don't think we really have a choice. So the more that we can play a role, however small that is, the better. And I think that's what gets me out of bed in the morning, is to see what can we do. Tradewater is a mission-based project development company, and we're all about collecting and destroying greenhouse gases. We focus specifically on old refrigerants because they are incredibly potent.
The refrigerants that we go after are old CFC refrigerants, chlorofluorocarbons. These were invented in the 30s because they were non-flammable ways of creating cooling, so you could put them in cars and things like that. Turns out that it's one of the most potent greenhouse gases ever created. It is close to 10,900 times more potent than carbon dioxide.
Once the CFCs are collected, they will be consolidated all together. Those eventually are consolidated into a big storage tank that holds over 9,000 pounds, then transferred into a tanker. Those are shipped off to a third-party destruction site. The CFCs have been banned for quite some time and they're no longer manufactured, but there's lots of them out there. And we have a sense of urgency to capture those, get them here, and destroy them.
We have a growing international staff that is headquartered in Costa Rica, with new staff members in South Africa, and growing in parts of the world where we think that we can add value in collecting and destroying these gases. But there's no way we can really do that unless other people value that activity, that they value the carbon benefit and are willing to pay for it by offsetting some of the carbon emissions that they can't reduce themselves.
A carbon offset credit is a certificate that basically attests to the fact that an individual or a company went out and destroyed a greenhouse gas. It gets audited, someone comes in and says, yes, if you hadn't done that, that would have gone into the atmosphere.
The offset registry doesn't break down the credit in any increment less than a metric ton. So we had to come up with a system that would do just that, so that we can offer an offset credit that is very precisely tied to the carbon impact of whatever it is that you're seeking to offset, whether it's your travel or an event or your small business. We're able to offer this credit at a very specific level. Thoughtworks has been a wonderful partner of ours from the beginning. We've always enjoyed working with Thoughtworks on the range of crazy ideas that we come up with. So with this particular project, Thoughtworks was a natural partner to turn to.
In the beginning, they helped us take this seed of an idea and translate it into a more formal set of needs and requirements and help us figure out what exactly we needed to make this possible. I think we were less than 60 days from start to finish, which was incredible.
Since we've developed the FOM system, which allows us to offset smaller transactions, individual-sized transactions, we've gone from less than a dozen buyers to over 800 buyers of our carbon credits. It's also opened the door for us to have corporate relationships that are on a sustainability path and they want to invite their customers along on the journey. The FOM system opens the door to these companies to work with us to help us solve this problem of these potent refrigerant gases.
I think one of the things that's been really gratifying about working with Thoughtworks is not only did they create this really great system for us and nailed it and in record time, but they have continued to be a thought partner for us as we move forward. It wasn't a one and done. We have an ongoing relationship and dialogue with Thoughtworks that we don't know exactly where it's going to lead and what the outcome will be, but the chance to connect with forward-thinking organizations that are also trying to solve tricky problems with a whole range of different kinds of organizations and companies has been a real privilege, and I think that's a real benefit from the work, not just the product, but the relationship.